Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a review of my favorite beauty box items. I'm receiving my beauty box for a year and a half now. I started in January 2013, so it is a year and a half now, and overall I have a good experience with the beauty box. For now, everything I liked, and every now and then there is a disappointment. That's just the way it is, but overall I'm very content with with what's inside the box, sorry. And so I want to let you know what are my favorites from the beauty box. And now I'm starting with this one. It's Hello Sexy, that's what it says on the box. But it's the Glam Glow Bright Matte Eye Treatment. And I received just this sample in my beauty box of December, I think. Yeah, December from 2013. And I tried it and I was really satisfied with it. It does a great job, and you have to pat it around your eyes, on your eyelids, and I even do it on the brow bone and underneath my eyes, and leave it on for 5 minutes, and you clean it off with a washcloth or a clean cotton ball or whatever, and after that you have this great fresh feeling around your eyes. Sometimes I wear contact lenses, so my eyes can feel very dry and irritated. And after using this, the area around my eyes, I don't use it in my eyes, but around the eyes, feel very rested and very relaxed. Yeah, that's the right word. So, the Glam Glow, very good. And I already bought a full size, which are already gone almost. I have 3 packages left. So, and in the full box, I came to 4. I have 4 left. So, I think there are about 10 in the box. So, it's very expensive. I think it's the box costs 50. I think 50 euro. So that's quite an expensive thing. But I do treat. I like to spend money on cosmetics, on skincare, and so on. I do like some beauty products as makeup and the high end. I do love them, but I rather spend money on skincare, because that's, if you take care of your skin, everything will look good on it. That's my opinion. So on to the next item, and it is by Pupa or Pupa. I don't know how to pronounce it. I think most people here in Holland say Pupa. And it's the Lasting Color, and I think it's a sample size, and it's a beautiful pink color. It's the number 342, and it's the number, and I hope I don't hold it upside down. And this is a great polish. I know the brand Pupa. I never tried something of them. They have great lipsticks and great eyeshadows, but I never bought something of that. And this I tried, the 2 coats, and I didn't use a top coat, that's what I remember, and that's why it's so good. And the color stayed on for almost 5 days without chipping or doing anything. So this is a great nail polish. And then on to the next item, and I hope... this is the Never Lose Your Cherry, and it's by Anatomicals, I guess. As I can see on the... Anatomicals. That's the brand, and I hope you can read it like this. And this is what the packaging looks like. And at first I didn't like it. I tried it on my lips as a lip balm, because that's what the word says. Indispensable fruity lip balm. And it tastes and smells heavenly, like cherry bubblegum. Awesome. I really love it. But I didn't take care of my dry lips. It didn't moisturize it enough. And at first I thought, okay, that's it. And then I tried it, because I have extremely dry lips. So I used my Purell lip balm before. And then I said, I would come to try this. And so I put on this over my lip balm. And the result was amazing. Normally I can have, especially during winter, I can have these cracks in my lips and it doesn't look good, but that's the way it is. So I have to use the lip balm, I think, the whole day through. But after applying this on my lips got fuller, more moisturized, more... It's like they were... Yeah, it's like a lip enhancer. Oh, how do you call it? A lip... plumber, yeah, a lip plumber. that's how it works for me. So that, and that's why I love it. It gives you nice full lips, no chaps, no cracks or whatever. And so this is a great, great product. So I have a bag full of products. So, and this is one of the beauty favorites from the beauty box, or the body care favorites. And it's the Vaseline Spray and Go Moisturizer. We received this one in September last year. And I was really happy to receive this one because I wanted to buy it for myself. And then I received it in a box and I immediately tried it. And it works great. You have to spray it on. I know a couple of YouTubers did do a review on this, but it's easy. You spray it on, you just, how do you say it, you moisturize your skin with it, and it doesn't stick, it doesn't give you a sticky feeling on your skin or when you put on your clothes, and that's what I like about this. I had Aloe Fresh, non-greasy, and it really works good, and there's also one in the cocoa butter, which I haven't tried yet, but I will. But this is a great product and a great beauty box item. Thank you, beauty box. And what I have next, it's hair care. And this is the full size because I already repurchased, because it was such a great product. It's from Schwarzkopf, and it's Schwarzkopf Professional, and it's from the line BC Bonacure Hair Therapy Amino Cell Rebuild. I'll show it to you. Repair Rescue. And this was what I used after I washed my hair the second day, because the lengths of my hair are really very, very dry. And sometimes you use a product and only your hair gets oily, or it doesn't add moisture. This one does. It really adds moisture, and you see it on how your hair looks afterwards. It's much easier to comb through, and it doesn't look dry anymore. So this is definitely a good product. And I did receive the sample size, and I tried it for a couple of months. So you don't need to put so much on your hair. So this is a great product. And then I have a shampoo, and the bottle looks a bit nasty, but yeah, I used it and it was in my shower. And it's from Watercloud Repair Shampoo for treated and damaged hair with cloudberry and macadamia nut oil. And this shampoo I use for the lengths, because I do use clean my scalp and my roots with a good cleansing shampoo, and that's what I told in my last video. But for the lengths, I use a more nourishing shampoo, and this one worked really great, and especially in combination with my macadamia hair mask. Yeah, macadamia. And the result was really amazing. My hair was much silkier after washing, and during the washing I already felt the difference, and it smells amazing. Not too much, not too overly perfumed, but for me enough. And I don't know yet where I can repurchase this, and I have to look up the site of Beauty Box, because I definitely want to repurchase this one. This is really, really good. The Water Clouds Repair Shampoo. And I thought there was something special with it too. But I get a mild cleansing shampoo for dry and treated hair that makes hair feel soft and silky. And that's true, it really does. Without weighing it down. Yeah. And I thought it was some kind of, how do you call it? I don't know how do you say it also. Well, it was kind of a special shampoo, so you have to look it up on the internet. Water Glass Repair Shampoo, if you're interested in some kind of a shampoo. And this is the spray. I already showed it in my review of January. I did a review on the January Beauty Box. And this is the Sex and the City deodorant body spray, and I really love it. It came in my January or maybe even December box, and it even has HBO on it. That's great. I don't know where to repurchase it. It's still, I think I have a quarter left, something like this. I use it almost every time I go to my office, which is 3 or 4 times a week, and it has this great smell. It's very fresh. It's not too overwhelming. It's just a great everyday body spray, and it stays on for a long time too. And I don't know anymore what are the ingredients. What do you say? Alcohol, yeah, of course, but I don't know which scents are inside. But I can remember something with jasmine and citrus and everything like that. So it is great. So if you can put your hands on this, I would definitely recommend this. And I have to look it up if I can repurchase this one. And I have 3 items left. And this is something from the June box. And it's... Oh, I forgot something. It's by the Beauty UK, the brand Beauty by UK. And it's a lipstick. And it's the number. And this is the number. I hope you can read it like this. It's number 10. Passion. And wow, and what a color. It's the name, it has the right name. It is such a beautiful pink, and it's not really a fuchsia, it is a hot pink. It's so beautiful. I'm very glad I received this one. I'm very happy with it, as you can see. I will show you, see how beautiful the color is. I haven't put it on. Oh, I put it on once, and it's a great color. Something for summer and maybe also winter, you know. But Beauty UK has, I received, this is the second Beauty UK item I received in my beauty box. And I love it. It is a great brand. I already have a, how do you call it, a blush. And I forgot to take it upstairs, but it broke. The packaging broke, it fell. And the blush itself, it's whole, thank God. Because it is really my favorite color. And in my review, I think of the January box, I already told you about the blusher. It's great, and I love the lipstick also. And on to the next item, which is the Puro hand cream. And I use it every day. I have it in my handbag. And it really is protective. It moisturizes your hands, and it doesn't leave a film on your hands. And Purell makes good products. I use the lip balm of Purell, and that's also a great product. So I love the Purell products. Last thing, and I don't know exactly from which month this was, but it was in my box. It's the Ahava Time to Clean, to clear all-in-one toning cleanser. Sorry. A pampering cleanser and toning milk for the face and eye area. Wipe it with a cotton pad, no need to rinse. Approved for sensitive skin. And I used it last time I went to LA. When I travel far away and I have to take so many clothes and everything, I don't want to travel with big bottles of cleanser or lotion or whatever. So I took it with me. And then I bought a little sample size of the Purity by Purity, yeah, from Philosophy. So I shared in the morning, and then in nighttime I used this one, and in the morning I used the Purity. So I did, I think I used it for three weeks or something. So it was really helpful for me, and it cleans your face. It doesn't dry your skin out. Really good. I didn't use it for my eyes because I always use a makeup remover for my eyes. But this product is wonderful, and I'm looking forward to repurchase. But I haven't succeeded yet, so I have to look up on the side of Beauty Box. So, these were all my beauty products for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you have any questions or if you want to ask me something about the product, let me know. Leave a comment or like or subscribe to my video. That's what I would like. And today I'm wearing the makeup. My eye makeup today is all about Judy's palette. It's Judy Time palette. And I used a couple of colors. I used this one in the crease. This one. This is on the eyelids. This is as a, how do you call it, a blending color. And I use this under my eyes as a bit of a line, as you can see. So it's all about Judy's palette today. And it's a palette I'm really enjoying. So this is what it looks like. Thank you for watching, everyone. And hope to see you very soon. Bye bye.